Hello, America. Hello, CBS. This is Berlin. The Sens are running fast. Tonight, here in Berlin, we should have a decision whether it's to be peace or war. It's just 8:58 Berlin time, and Sir Neville Henderson, the British ambassador, is due to arrive any minute now from London. A big Mercedes car is waiting for him out at the Tempelhof Aerodrome, and we'll rush him to Herr Hitler's Chancellery in the Wilhelmstrasse as soon as he arrives. The outcome of this historic meeting is now in the lap of the gods. Although word has sifted through this afternoon that the British government cannot accept the demands which Herr Hitler made public last night, namely a return of Danzig and the corridor to Germany, the Wilhelmstrasse, when I left it a few minutes ago, was maintaining silence, preferring to wait until it knew what Ambassador Henderson brought back. The feeling in German government circles on the eve of this crucial meeting is still firm. And the entire press this evening maintains that Germany cannot and will not compromise, that the Reich will not budge an inch from its demands on Poland. British answer, which it's believed contains certain counterproposals, may necessitate a reply. But the tension has become so terrific that it does not seem possible to anyone here that it can long continue. Probably not past tonight, without events taking a turn one way or the other. Apparently, Germans say, so order so.